Now we should have good weather for the race, and that will be welcome news for the teams. And there is Lando Norris. They're in the front half of the pack, so there's plenty of potential for them. And it's the other McLaren. They might not be in the top three spots, but things could change fast once the race gets underway. And we're just moments away now. This is it. It's the Spanish Grand Prix. And it's lights out, and away we go. Red Bull gained a place. Seems to have been a lockup.
What up, mate? P4.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
Let's get back in the rhythm now.
Red Bull moved up.
DRS is enabled.
Yeah. think there's been a lock-up.
Doing a good job so far.
McLaren, gain a position.
Okay, mate, nice work.
And McLaren with a great overtake.
It doesn't matter, doesn't matter.
Red Bull gained a place.
What a mate, P4.
McLaren gain a position.